They're creepy, they're crawly, and they are invading Palm Beach County.
We're talking about Caribbean termites. Randy Gyllenhaal is live from Boca Raton. And Randy, these bugs devour just about anything, right?
Yeah, these are really hungry little critters, and they live in these nests. This is kind of like a honeycomb-looking thing. We found this one down in Dania Beach where there's a major infestation. The worry is that they could end up coming up here to Palm Beach County. Hidden somewhere in this abandoned lot.
So we'll take a look and see if we can see something live in here.
Thousands of tiny critters crawl beneath the soil.
So this entire area is infested.
Dr. John Warner is hunting the pesky Caribbean termite. With his machete in hand, he finds the first nest underneath some brush.
And sometimes they go deeper down.
And I'm just really good at finding termites.
The bugs, hungry for any kind of wood, are invading South Florida. If left untreated, they could digest the roof of a house no problem. Right now, they're confined to an area near Dania Beach.
So here you can see the termites crawling around.
But the concern is that they'll spread into Palm Beach County and begin munching on more homes and businesses.
These are from the Caribbean area.
John and researchers from the University of Florida believe the bugs came over on an old wooden boat, and every spring they go airborne.
So these are the ones with wings, and they'll fly. And thousands of termite alites will fly out. They'll go to different places and become established.
The termites are so worrisome that the Department of Agriculture has asked for $200,000 from the state to eradicate the nests. Experts say if we wait too long, the critters could become a permanent problem.
You know, it's definitely something we don't want here, and we need to do whatever we can to get rid of them. We've been battling them now since about 2001, and they're still here.
And they're out there and starting new colonies, and we can't see those, and we won't be able to see those colonies for 2, 3, 4 years.
Well, the nests are something you should look for in your backyard, but also coming up tonight at 6, we'll show you what these critters can do to your house and what signs you should keep an eye out for in your own backyard. That's coming up at 6. For now, we're live in Boynton Beach. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25.